गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे अगेन आई एम बैक विद यू विद ईवीएस. सो चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन 12. टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस ओनली द एक्सरसाइजेस. यू हैव टू डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस इन बुक एंड सम इन योर कॉपी. सो लेट्स क्विकली डू द डिस्कशन. ओके. ए, मैच द फॉलोइंग एनिमल्स विद द बॉक्स वेयर दे लिव. फर्स्ट इज jellyfish, it lives in water. Then parrot, live on trees. Monkey, also live on trees. Then lion, live on land. We have then frog, lives both water and land. This side seahorse, lives in water. Then crocodile, both water and land. Duck, both water and land. Then we have tiger, live on land. Elephant, live on land. Now come to next page. So this is page 65, exercise B. Fill in the blank by choosing correct word from the bracket. From the bracket you have to choose the correct word and you have to write it in the blank. Number one, ostrich is a dash. Wild animal, bird. Number two, seahorse is a dash animal. Water animal, land animal, water animal. 3. Mosquito is an dash insect animal. Mosquito is an insect. 4. Penguin is a dash wild animal, bird. Now number 5. Cat is a dash animal. Pet animal, domestic animal. It is a pet. So we'll write here pet. Now C, take the correct statement. Number 1, insect usually have 6 legs. So this is correct. You will going to tick it. Number 2, birds do not have teeth. This is also correct. You will tick it. 3, frogs live on land only. Okay, this is wrong because it lives both land and in water. 4, squirrels live on land as well as in water. This is also wrong statement. You will going to cross it. And the 5th is birds have wings to fly. Yes, this is correct. You will going to tick. Now D, again match the following animals with the food they eat. Now all these animals, they've got some favorite food to it. You have to match it with the food. A, you can, okay, number 1, you can see the bird here. This is crow eats insect. Then we have monkey likes banana. Duck likes to eat fish. Squirrel likes to eat peanut. Then the last is parrot likes to eat chili. Now come to page 66. This is page number 66. Here what you have to do in this picture, you have to write the names of the following animal. This is a zoo. You have to identify the animals and you have to write their names. Now children, these were the exercises we have already discussed. Okay, today again we are discussing as sake of revision. And you have to do these exercises in book itself. You need not have to do it in your copy. Now the copy work, in which the exercises that you have to do it in your copy. Let's do that now. Okay, this is page 1 of your copy work. A, take the correct answer. 1, a lion lives in a, option A, stable. Option 1, stable. Second, burrow. And third, den. A lion lives in a den. Your correct answer is option 3, den. You have to tick 3. Then 2, dash is a small animal. 1, elephant. 2, mouse. 3, giraffe. 2, answer is 2, mouse. 3, dash is the tallest animal. 1, option 1, bear. Option 2, camel. Option 3, giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal. Now come to B, fill in the blanks. 1, dash animals live in jungles. Answer is wild. 2, animals that live in our dash are called pet animals. Just the in our, where do they live? Houses. Then 2, 3, sorry. We should give dash water to our pets. We should give clean water. Now come to page 2. C, true or false. 1. Domestic animal live in our farms. This is false. You will write. Domestic animal live in our farms. True. This is true. You will write true here. 2. Tiger is the example of pet animal. Is it? No. Tiger is a wild animal. So we'll write here false. Animals, number 3. Animals that live in jungle are called wild animals. This is true. D. Match correctly. Number 1. A, B. We have two columns here. A and B. Pigeon. Second is spider. Third, cow. Fourth, frog. Fifth, ostrich. Now here, B column we can see. Insect, bird, land and water. Cannot fly. Land, animal. So you have just have to make here boxes. And in box, you have to write the correct number of each. Example number 1. Pigeon. Pigeon is a bird. You will write here bird. Pigeon is number 1. So in the box, you will write number 1. Second is spider. Spider is an insect. Take it up. And spider here number 2. You will write number 2 in the box. Then third is cow. Cow is a land animal. You will write 3 here. Then frog. Fourth is number 4. Frog. Land and water. Frog lives in water and land both. So you will write here 4. Fifth is ostrich. Ostrich cannot fly. Fifth here. Okay. This is E. Answer the following questions. Question number 1 here. What are wild animals? Answer you will write. Animals that live in jungle. They are called wild animals. This is page 2. Now come to page 3. Question number 2. Name an insect which has 8 legs. Your answer is spider has 8 legs. 3. Question number. How do birds fly? Answer you will write with the help of wings. F. Give 2 examples of each. Here you have to write 2 examples of each animal here. Number A. Wild animals. You have to write 2 names of wild animals. Lion and elephant. B. Domestic animals. Cow, hen. C. Pet animals. Dog and cat. D. Birds that cannot fly. Ostrich, penguin. E. Insect. Any 2 insect. And butterflies. F. Water animals. Whale and seashore. Seahorse. G. Animals that live on trees. Monkey and squirrel. H. Animals that live both land and in water. Crocodile and frog. Then I. Land animals. Cow and horse. J. Small animals. Mouse and cat. Now come to page 4. So children, this is page number 4. This is the last page. And exercise G. You have to cut and paste at least 2 pictures of each animal. Okay. So here it is. Small animals, 2 pictures. Big animals, 2 pictures. Then B. Birds that can fly. Now, we have many birds. Some birds can fly, some birds cannot fly. In B, you have to paste 2 pictures of those birds that can fly. Now C. Birds that cannot fly. You know, na? There are 3-4 birds that cannot fly, like ostrich, penguin, emu, kiwi. So at least 2 pictures you have to paste. Then D is insect. Any 2 insect. Okay. So this is all we have done today. And now the whole lesson is finished. Your exercises are also done. And I hope children you all have understood and enjoyed the lesson. And now tomorrow again we all will be meeting with new lesson. Till then, goodbye and take care.